We're not going to pivot in much today because the floor is a little... you can tell, right? So let's... same idea. This is going to insist forever, right?
A kind of stubborn, yeah.
You know, I'm going to turn around and look at you as we do the exercise together, right? Entonces, letting the hip relaxing. And sometimes I just look in some old videos and I say, oh my God, I say the same again. And I don't regret it, honestly. So now, remember, we take the energy is in one side, and the energy we take it from that side to the other side. What I need to start to feel and represent with the energy is where the axis is. Right? By now, leave the space with my leg there so you can feel it here. And I need you to take that energy and put it on the other side, because that's where the axis is. Yeah? I'm going to do something incorrect, right? I not keep the energy here, because I'm going to fall. I need to bring it inside. Yeah? So say from there, inside. From there, inside. From there, inside. Right? So I'm going to rotate myself again. So say, we have the energy inner. So say, we're going to let now the body coming in to here, to the leg coming to here. Do not bring the leg in. Try to find that feeling. What the body say, collect the leg coming together. Hernan doesn't say it. No one teacher say it to you, collect. Your body say it. You go there. Your energy is right here. Now, your body says together. You take the energy all the way to here. And your body said together. So in that case, right, the energy was a little bit to here, right? That's where you fall. It's okay, you need to just explore that. That's not wrong. Your body be safe. But we don't dance here. We dance right here. So now we send the foot up front. We flex and point. So you're gonna feel the body say feet together to the side. We send the energy all the way to here. Let the body feel the together at front and flex pointing. So you see that my energy is in this side, not in here. If you are here straight, you're going to lose the balance all the time. Try to find this angle. Feet together there. So feel that in the body, right? The leg is there. The body say, oh, together. So we send the leg, send the energy in, go to the front, rotation. Inside rotation. And now coming the call, this exercise doing your home, guys. When you go out, it's very good to have the joints of the ankles working because they are working hard all day long. Sorry the floor, guys, today. But so we have a rotation out turning. And in turning. Good. So because the floor is a little like this, we're going to do a lot of exercise of working in these joints on the hips, okay? So we're going to start with, when I put the foot right here. Again, always the axis is in this side, not there. Resting, just resting in. And also, I don't look, looking back, not there, please. Hernan said the hip out, no. Just resting. From here, I'm gonna put the foot a little bit behind. And we're gonna have an open and close. 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 Shift the weight. So you're right there. The foot a little bit behind and open, close. 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 Yeah, let's change the way again. I put the foot behind because the girl can cut with the heel her foot and I don't want blood on the floor. And it's sticking out. You don't want you cut your foot. Let's say here. So we have a open and close. So say when I open, yeah, and I'm gonna close, I'm gonna bring the knee to the other side, like I wanna hold it to pee. I don't wanna go to the bathroom. But the bathroom is right there, it doesn't matter. There. So I need you to find in a wave, like this. And that energy or that feeling is in this area, in the flexors. Yeah, you're gonna fall.
Sorry. Of losing balance or having to work a lot with the muscles, is it because this position is not on the axis?
Sorry, repeat the question.
If there is a feeling to lose the balance in this, mm-hmm. or feeling to have to work a lot with these muscles,
because the body is not.
Is it because I'm not on the right axis or on the right point?
In the moment you how you did before, your body, when you asked the question, your body was there. Yeah, and so you were the body was off axis. Because it's not in balance, you fall in and your muscles working strong to hold the balance. Main idea to the body be relaxed on the floor, right? I'm gonna turn around to I can see you guys, okay? Let's say here. So everybody, this is your left leg, right? This is your right leg. I'm gonna get crazy like in years ago. So say go with the left leg in front. Left leg, good. So we're here. So say you don't wanna be here. If you're here, you're falling. There. Like you really found the sensation to you dropping the energy right here. So say from there, we open and close. And the balance should be in place. We should know anything with the axis. It's just there. Good, Pierre, there.
Your right knee is probably a little bit bent.
Your right leg is I am not bending, sinking, no, soften. Yeah, but no blocking, yeah.
Not blocking,
yeah. Yeah, there you go. Does it change the weight to the side? I cannot talk about right left right now because I'm very confused right now. I don't use Zoom too long. There. So how do you feel here? The relaxation. Right? Let's say now. I always like a little contact on the floor over here, but if you cannot, it's no problem. I need you feel a flag. Flag, like one flag. Yeah, so you have it open and close, and open and close, open and close, open and close. Ecole. One detail. You see those falling some momento? This is not my word, I will give the credit to whoever. Dr. Wim Dyer, he say, pay attention to your own building. Not pay attention to somebody else's building. Look into me what I'm doing, and then after that, check if you and on your mind if you doing similar feeling, right? Don't try to copy my movement because if I do this, you're gonna fall too. If I look at you, I lose my balance too. It's something very contagious, right? Like when you have a call, everybody get called, right? Let's say again, the other leg. So we know that we're doing this action. I see here. Correct. Less body, less upper body, not too much upper body. Less upper body, less upper body. Not too much here, just hips. It's just hips, yeah, it's just here.
Huh? Of working the muscles, is it a game of balance?
Yeah. Well, the muscles start working because it's off balancing.
Like here.
Yeah. But the cups, right? Yeah. This is off balancing. Well, the body starts to be off balance, the cups hold you. I mean, the big muscles, they work lower back. And if you go forward, the lower back working to pull you back. If you fall into the side, those guys working like crazy, right? So see now, left leg again. There. Keep it more in the air. Because we're gonna pivot in the floor, a little hard. There you go. Continue with that.
Which way am I falling?
Right now you are in the, you're moving too much the hip, okay? Over here, in that case for you there, look at there. Two things. Back there. No upper body. From here. Not hip and the standing leg. Quiet. This side. It's just the free side moving. Yeah? The free side and hips down.
So your hip is completely free, completely bendable?
No. I'm not gonna say that. It is. In a way, but to do this movement, it has to be an activation. The muscle is active, but yes, it is hanging on the ground. But it's not talking about the hips. While Gene asked the question, look at that, guys. It's not this. This is my gluteus holding my hip up. Now, the hip is pendular. The inside the leg is a lot of activation because to do this movement, the muscle has to work, right? It cannot work by just magic. The other leg, showing for the side, you can see that my hip is on the floor, and I'm working in here. You're gonna move the body, of course, to keep a balance, right? But you don't want the hip up, because if I do this, I fall in, and my leg start working like crazy. If I move my chest too much, it's not good. So I need to keep it. They're more relaxed. This is called a flag, okay? Bandera. Una bandera. Sorry?
What do I do wrong now?
You lift in the hip. There. When you went there, you do this. Just there, you're falling. Keep this on the ground. Look at that, guys. You see, this is, I feel my axis here. If I lift my leg, my body has to do this. It has to do it. Just then I start to lose the balance, right? So now, and the action that we have in here, and all of this, you can use it later on for embellishment, but what I'm looking for you right now over here is to start to find the more loose legs for those voleo. That's what we're gonna do. In, out, and the way back, voleo. In, out, and the way back, voleo. In, out, and the way back, voleo. Just the leg. In, out, and the way back, voleo. In, out, and the way back, voleo. In, out, and the way back, voleo. Again, in, out, and the way back, voleo. The other leg. In, out, and the way back, voleo. In, out, and the way back, voleo. In, out, voleo. In, out, voleo. In, out, voleo. In, out, voleo. Good. Let me see around. I want to see you now. Everybody was like this. Very beautiful. Voleo. Entonces, in, out, voleo. Yeah. In, out, voleo. In, out, voleo. The other leg. Entonces, now, when you do the voleo here, let them feel like a whip. And not a kick, not a punch, not a punch. Does it? Let it feel like it's pop.
How are you doing like a whip?
Like a whip. You, in the moment you feel the flexion of the leg, I let the energy of my body go there, and I let it just get to the end. I don't try, look at it for a second, I don't try to kick. If I kick, my hair go up. But if I just let it just, the energy getting in, the energy is going in, pa, Look my core. Pa. I say here. In, out. There, you kick your foot, right?
Is this like going over the knee?
Over the knee. Over the knee. And here, not here. No a chair, guys. Look at this. It's no in, out, voleo. A chair, right? No. In, out. And the way back, look. And the way back, voleo. The hip, there. That was good. And the moment that my hip has there, voleo. The other leg. In, out. And the moment the leg passing, voleo. You need to feel the rotation of the body. The body goes there. It's in that direction. I want to do this crazy. I hope next week it's more soft, this one. We're going to start to do these voleos in turn, but not today. Impossible. So again, when we go way back, voleo. In, out, and the way back, voleo. In, out, and the way back, voleo. The other leg. In, out, and the way back, voleo. In, out, and the way back, voleo. Good. Relax the hip a little bit. You're getting tight and tense. Good. Don't cry. Let's say now. In this movement that we have in here, my, it's very hard to go to the back voleo from here. But I want you found the direction in the moment that you open again. It's not the way that you're gonna do in a pretty voleo as a picture. But I'm looking for you find the joints relaxation. That's what we have. And the bike. And wet. Welcome. That's what we have. And the way out, when the leg goes there, I need you feel the rotation in that position, how the leg fit underneath the leg. Again, it's not the shape of the voleo, right? But it's the sensation of the relaxation of the joints. Entonces going, this sensation, the way out, the leg goes there. Pops. Again, in, out, in. And the way out, continue backward. Back. In, out, in. And the way out, continue backward. So you're gonna feel on the hips how it's continue backward. Again, we have this leg. In, out. And the way out, the leg is continue backward. Back. In, out. And the way out, the leg is continue backward. Again, the other leg. In, out, in. And the way out, the leg is continue backward. Right? That way, again. In, out, the leg continue backward. The other leg. In, out, the leg continue backward. So now, in those movements, we using, I can use a different terminology. The format of that back movement for now, it has in a wrap or an envoltura or an envelope, as in ballet will be the expression. So you envelope the movement or you develop the movement. You envelope or you develop, meaning you are not doing, because I'm not looking you backward, you're not doing, okay, in, you see, my leg does that, and then, no, not that. When the movement is coming, I envelope, because I feel like I'm wrapping myself, I'm wrapping, right? I am wrapping, I am not, You know, you're doing very beautifully, one, two, out, That happened back there? A little bit, right? I have an eye right here. Let's say again. In, out, right? And the way out, allow the leg, the leg go, and envelope. Yeah? Entonces, in, out, envelope. Good there. In, out. In, out, let the leg go, envelope, in, out, envelope. Now, the envelope sensation that I let you dance is very I am not a painter, right? But if I paint, don't ask me because it will kill me. And I will do this. Yeah, to say that this. That's what your feet should do. To feel that sensation. It's not thriller. Voleo, voleo, voleo. No, voleo, voleo. Right? This is voleo, no, voleo, voleo. I'm gonna show the beauty, okay? Voleo, voleo, no. Envelope. Just letting the foot wrap. Like you're gonna light a matches on the floor. You have a matches on your feet and you light them up. Light the matches. Light the matches. Light the matches. Alright? Guys, I let you dance. Enjoy the rest of the evening. Practicing. Thank you, Andy, for control the time.